Calgary McCain Nose Hill.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd also like to acknowledge that we are meeting on the traditional territory of the Treaty 6 First Nations and Métis Nation Zone 4. Thank you to Grand Chief Arthur Noski, Deputy Grand Chief Daryl Giroux, Secretary Treasurer Chief Ramona Horseman, KTC Grand Chief Albert Thunder, Chief Billy Joe Laboucan from the Lubicon Cree Band, and Chief Rupert Minine from Tall Cree First Nation. And thank you to the Minister of Indigenous Relations for sharing these words here today. They are so important for us to hear. Our caucus wants to be very clear. Reconciliation is the responsibility of each and every Albertan. We are all treaty people, and we must work to ensure that the nation-to-nation dialogue with Indigenous peoples is a partnership, that our conversations are respectful and fulsome. We stand with every member of this House in working toward reconciliation in recognition of treaty rights. We recognize that reconciliation isn't possible without acknowledging the truth of our shared past and acknowledging the historic wrongs that were visited upon Indigenous peoples. Recognizing and implementing United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous Peoples is the minimum all treaty people should expect of any provincial, territorial, or federal government, and that includes consulting with First Nations before making any announcements about plans for disputed lands. Indigenous brothers and sisters, thank you. We are grateful that you allow us to walk the path with you.
You're here.